Hi and welcome to Foodini Soup. Today, here I am with a traditional curry called Kirudiya, hailing from Minicoy Island. It is a fish curry made with coconut milk and can be made with chicken also. It goes well with rice and chapati. Though I love it with chapati, you can have it with rice also, it goes very well. The authentic set of Kirudiya is eaten with rice, fish fry or potato fry, and an important thing is a green chilli. So let's go to the preparation without wasting time on too much talks.